Aloha everyone, my name is Jefferson Okada. It's time for SENBEN. Today, I would like to share my experience in this past 10th International Hinokintai held in Jiba. It was in July 2019. This International Hinokintai was not the same as the other International Hinokintai I've attended before. Not only because it was the memorial year as the 10th International Hinokintai, but I was also going to participate in it as a new YMA chairman for Hawaii Seinen Kai. It was the morning of the first day of Hinokintai. I tried to wake up for the morning service, but as soon as I made my first move to get up, I realized that something was wrong with me. I could barely bend my back, and I was feeling the severe pain on my back. I found out that my back was strained. It was very painful. They took me more than half hour just to get up from the bed and walk to the restroom. I ended up missing the morning service and rested until the very last minute before the time to leave to Hanjemoya for the registration. Limping my way to Hanjemoya, seeing old faces and familiar faces, everyone's asking what happened, and I was telling everyone, oh, I strained my back even before I started the Hinokintai. Fortunately, I was able to make it through the first day of the program, and during the day I was able to walk faster and even go up on the stairwells with holding on the handrails. Through the week of Hinokintai, my back got better and better. And luckily, I was able to participate in every Hinokshin during that Hinokshintai week. Through my experience, I thought many things to myself. Why this happened? Why did it happen now? What did I do wrong? Or what was I doing wrong? What is God, the parent, and Oyasama trying to tell me? The answer was very simple. Even though becoming as a chair of the YMA in Hawaii, I needed to keep reminding myself to stay humble. In Japanese, koshi o hikuku, or koshi ga hikui, as translated in English as keeping the back low, has a meaning of being humble. I believe I got the God's message right, or at least part of it right, because my back pain was gone by the time we finished our Hinokintai. And through this experience, I also thought to myself that the body we use in our everyday life is something we borrow from God the parent, not a thing we own. And we should always appreciate the thing we borrow from the God. We should also take very care of it. Thank you for your kind attention and have a great day. Aloha.